caught this musical part of the main menu. That's
nice,
really
cool. Man. It's nice.
That's really cool. All right, you got the items up?
I got it.
Let's go.
PlatinumGod.uk.
All right.
I have no idea why that's the choice for Isaac shenanigans, but okay. Did you ever unlock Azazel?
I didn't. I've only played this in front of everybody on
camera.
Did
you ever unlock Azazel? Just go over to Azazel. Because he's fucking dope. Did you get him?
Maybe.
Pick him.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's the best character.
But do I still get the story?
Yeah. It's all the same.
But do I still get the cutscenes?
Yeah.
Okay, so I fly automatically.
Yep. And your shot is different. It's the brimstone shot.
Oh,
right away.
Okay.
So you got your and you start with the fool, which is to go back to the center. So you start with your glowy magic door.
Whatchamacallit? The fool brings me back to the middle of the Florimon?
Yeah.
Okay. What exactly? Does changing characters, despite the fact that I haven't beaten it, doesn't mean anything?
Nope. Not really.
Okay. All right.
Dude, the door. The gold door.
Yeah?
With your upgrades in it.
Oh, I shouldn't go there. Like, oh, yeah, right. Okay, all right. Oh, God. Whatever, it's fine.
So the thing about Azazel is that the brimstone spit that he does right away is like one of the devil upgrades that you can get. Ares, ramming speed. Well, this one's pretty easy. You just run around.
I hit things with my head?
I believe let me check. But yeah, the brimstone, it's short range.
Oh, no
but-
bombs.
No bombs, and your hearts are all black.
Okay. And I stay tracking on this. Okay, so maybe the pill's good. Bad trip.
Unfortunate, you just lost a full pip of health.
That sucks. I got my fool back.
So, Azazel was the first character I, beat the game with.
Okay.
Because he's super good.
Yeah, he makes it a little easier.
So if you have enough speed, you can hit things and do damage. Oh, more cards. May you find all the that you have lost. Two prayers for the lost.
Oh, boy.
Use them. Fuck it.
All right. And the battery was...
That recharges your... Oh, nice! Dude.
Cool.
That recharges your items, but you don't have any items.
The moon.
Oh. Okay. The moon?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Well, you got some pills.
Yeah, I guess I'll just grab this one.
Health up!
That's not bad. Oh, he's talking!
Yeah.
That's what's- okay.
Tears down. Oh, that sucks.
I guess-
it's fine. 48-hour energy! Hey, whatever. So the best thing about Azazel is range ups. Like, by far.
Okay. I guess I gotta drop.
Well, you can go up.
Oh, that is a door. Okay.
Yeah. There you go.
All right. Sure.
Well, that's a pretty decent run right off the bat. Can you fly over that shit and get to the golden turd? You can.
But I'm not. Oh, cool. Cool, cool.
Well, you just hold the stick down.
Yeah.
And then you can move it around.
And while you're... Got it. Okay. Okay.
And so usually you want to go into rooms with that.
Oh, boy. Okay. I see. Yeah.
There you go. And you got lucky. You got a proper heart, right away.
Yeah, it's gonna take a second to get used to that. No bombs is a bit troublesome, but... Oh, well.
You'll get some.
Yeah, okay.
Don't worry too much about it.
We have the room over there.
Tears down is, fucking awful, though. That sucks.
It weakens your shot, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Or it makes a longer to come out. It's been quite a while since I played it as well, actually.
Man, it's so weird.
The title of this video makes no sense.
Auto flying. Yeah, a lot of things don't make sense. Alright. Oh, we got a guitar riff going.
Yeah, I think... So the basic deal for all the characters, I believe they're all supposed to be Isaac. Like, dressing up.
Okay.
But that's what I was told by some guy on the Twitch.
And we get music out of it, and we get... voice acting in some instances. That's interesting.
Is that it? Did you already explore the whole zone?
It looks like it. I mean, I think there's one question mark room down there, but that's it.
So once you get to the boss, you'll learn to appreciate his brimstone attack, short range as it may be.
Let's just go over this way.
Oh, that's a locked door to the right there. Yeah, you can't open that.
And then over here, the question mark room.
Yeah, you did it. You did it all.
Yeah, that's it. Okay. All right.
Oh, man. Do it. Kill the boss in, like, 1 second. Oh, it's just Larry Jr. That's no big. Oh, it's a weird version of Larry Jr. So, yeah. Brimstone's really, really, really strong. Like, really strong.
Got it. Okay.
All right, what'd you get? Oh, you're having trouble with that?
It takes a minute.
Regen and HP up. That's a good one.
And I still have my Fool.
You have your delicious placenta.
So now when I take damage, if I wait long enough, it should come back.
Yeah, but the damage that'll come back is the red hearts only.
Okay. Well, and since I took a hit, I'm not going to get my Devil Door, right?
No, that's Devil Door show up on second floor only.
Okay.
So second floor onwards, rather.
Yeah, I'm going to have a hard time getting used to this charge shot, for sure, for sure, for sure.
The thing about it, though, is that if you do get range ups on it, like, it becomes disgusting.
And I'm actually not used to using the stick to shoot. I'm used to pressing the buttons.
Yeah, you definitely want to move to using the stick to shoot.
Yeah,
it's a lot better.
Yeah, I can see that.
So that stuff is not so bad for you because...
Oh, the spikes I can't touch, right?
Yeah.
They can't hurt me.
Yep. And also, stuff that's on the floor won't hurt you.
Right. Right. Interesting.
There's a lot of advantages to flying.
Got it.
Like,
got it.
Think of all those items that you would otherwise be unable to get. It's like, oh, I gotta use a bomb to go through there, you know, whatever.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Like, or, for example,
like that.
Like that,
if I had a key.
Yeah. Can you not just open that? I don't think it's locked. Or, give it a shot. What's the worst that'll happen? You just bump into it. Yeah, see, there you go.
Okay.
Mysterious candy.
So that's on this
Now it's time for me to start looking it up.
Yeah, okay.
Shit. Mysterious candy.
I guess I could just stand over a rock. Mr. Mega has appeared in the basement. What does that mean?
I don't know.
Okay, well.
Talk to me like I'm some kind of expert.
I should be able to just stand over a rock so he can't go on. And that'll be exploits, yeah?
Yes, basically.
Cool.
Oh, well, that worked out.
All right.
You might want to save that for the treasure door. Which I believe is upstairs.
Well, there's a locked door here.
No, but don't use the, like...
Okay, what is my item that I picked up?
I'm looking. Mysterious candy. Here we go. Causes Isaac to poop randomly.
Do I want that?
I don't know. But you can't really do much about it yet. Oh, will you?
I didn't use it. Yeah?
Is there a treasure room up above? That giant yellow icon
on
the map?
Yes, there is.
Then you definitely want to use your key for that. Because that will get you an upgrade. You'll have to fight these I see you pooped. Turret follower. I think that's pretty self-explanatory.
Really good. That sounds fantastic. Ooh, okay. What else we got over there? We had this room. Oh, yeah, the hurt room.
Currently mostly inaccessible.
Right, okay.
You can do it. Ah, you got a key, too. You can open up that good one.
Door or crate?
Crate, dude. Crate.
All right.
Oh, you got the blackface.
Damage up.
Steven.
Cool. Wait, the poop.
I think that's your poop.
Oh, have I been laying those?
Yeah, dude. I've been laying poop all over.
So it just blocks the way, I guess, for some people. Like,
mm-hmm. Oh, well, how useful. You beat the stage.
Awesome. All right. Well, then in that case, damn it.
That was good.
Damn it. Let's open this.
That's a shop.
All right. Sometimes I get things for killing that guy. I can get a key, I can get some money, or I can get whatever the fuck that is. No, I can't. I don't have enough
money. You can't. That's why I would have advised you not to go into the shop, because you don't have very much money.
I see. I kind of forgot, dude. I kind of forgot a lot.
Well, it's you're rushing ahead before I can speak. You're Dark Souls-ing it.
Okay.
You're Pat Dark Souls-ing it.
Yeah, I guess this character just makes me feel like I kind of just... Because he's so fast!
He's super fast.
Like, okay, all
right. While it may be awkward to start when you fight a boss with it, you'll be like, okay.
So, no idea what my item is, huh? Alright.
What I told you. It makes you poop. The mysterious candy? It makes you poop.
Never mind. I think the other card I have down at the in the left there.
In the bottom left? Mysterious candy?
That's the mysterious candy.
It makes you poop.
Yes, okay, alright. It's not something I'm gonna use then.
No, the stuff in the bottom left is always passive. Oh wow, he is just shooting. Alright, let's see that damage. Yep.
Wow.
There you go, wow. Got a double door immediately.
That's incredible.
Damage and range up. Check out the new damage. Oh yeah, that's a big increase. Alright, what do you got for double doors?
Okay.
Oh, the headless baby is not that good. I'm not super familiar with the pentagram, but you can go for it if you like.
Headless baby does what?
It just follows you around. It's the follower one's not that good overall, honestly.
He just follows and attacks?
I don't think he... I think he leaves goo on the floor.
Okay.
Damage up!
Alright, some big damage now.
You should notice a fairly substantial increase. Your glass cannon at this point.
I wish I could get these, man.
Well, you can't.
Okay, anything else on the floor I care about?
Nah.
Alright.
You got lucky. You're all damage right now.
Yeah, I'm not low. No, but I don't feel confident in that because I'm not wieldy with this character.
The best offense is a good whatever. Nailed it.
I'm not wieldy with this character yet at all.
All you gotta do is kill them before they kill you. There you go. See? Easy peasy. All chicken right. Dinner.
I got my bombs.
Easy peasy chicken.
I don't know why that annoys me, because it doesn't
rhyme. I bet it does!
That sucks. Stop saying it. Now you're gonna say it all the time.
Easy peasy chicken winner. Yeah, so that will kill, like, all
of it. As long as you have the charged startup.
The main thing is that
never forget to
start Azazel up. Seems to be, like, for balls, because when you move away in timidity, you stop doing damage. Alright, now you're back to normal health. Under normal rules. I love that, like, shit just melts.
Okay.
Oh, feel free to switch back to Isaac or Kane or whatever after this.
I guess, yeah.
Because I had a very similar experience where I'm like, oh, I don't like Azazel at all. And then I had, like, one good run and was like,
no,
oh.
I think I needed a normal run to get back into swing of things.
To acclimate yourself?
Before going all out. Because, yeah. That sounds strong.
Yeah, why not?
Oh, that was a one-room-only thing.
Yeah, huh? Nearly all of them are.
Okay.
What do we got here? Oh, the moon! Hey! Alright. Well,
shit!
Good job.
That was totally a mistake. I just wanted to go sideways and not hit the fire on my way sideways. Damn
what?
It. I like, there's fire in the way, so I wanted to go sideways, but I felt I was at risk of getting hit by it. In the devil room, in the room I was in,
mm-hmm.
So I wanted to back up a little bit to then, you know, maybe this room will have some health.
That's a store.
Yeah, maybe I can buy some hearts.
You could. Nope.
Well, things aren't looking great. I can kill this guy.
You can reshuffle the items in here for one coin.
How do I do that?
The coin shuffler at the top.
That's what that means. Okay.
Or not, fuck me.
That's not true.
I figured that's what it would do.
I'll kill this guy.
It's got a fucking shuffle icon.
What, I have to bomb him?
Yep.
That sucks.
Sure does. Take it as a trial run, buddy.
Yeah, I guess so. I guess so.
Do a regular Isaac baby run right afterwards. There's health below you.
Below me, yeah. Which, I don't know if I can even pick it up.
Of course you can.
Oh, yeah, okay. Because they were all sliding away from me. Okay, I didn't have free hearts. That's what it was.
Mm-hmm.
Secret room is over there. No getting back in. Battery, nothing to do with me. Weapon room over here.
If you want to fight for the possibility,
of
getting
up.
Something. Yeah.
Okay. And then there was just this side, and then down here I didn't go in. Whoa, God.
Damage is so high.
For a key.
Like, you'd even just strafe them.
Okay, and there's more down here.
Mm-hmm. So that's the trick with these guys, is they can't shoot up and down.
I always underestimate. Yeah, go George Bush. The speed at which I'm gonna start up.
Oh, you got something good here. Your speed is way higher.
Oh man. Oh, that's good.
And your range is actually pretty impressive.
Yeah, that's a good improved range. Yes.
But you have to actually, like, I'm noticing you keep letting go before.
Because it takes so much longer than I think it's going to every time. It really, like, I keep thinking it's a faster startup and it's not. We got here.
Nothing.
Hurt door.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, okay, alright. Alright, let's go up to the boss.
You're alright, Wooly, you're acting in this, like, really weird, like, constant state of, like, high anxiety.
This character's super weird to me, and I'm not really enjoying it a lot. I the recommendation, I can see how it would be easier, but I'm having a hard time with getting used to controlling him. It's really, like,
Fallen, huh?
Yeah, the accuracy here is gonna fuck me up.
That being said, like, the damage is just, like, so high.
It's fucking, yeah. It's too much. The precision is, because you-
Alright, then go! Somebody else.
I know. You lose a lot of precision in exchange for other cool stuff.
I actually totally disagree. I think that you gain a lot of precision because,
But your flight steps are less. You're floaty. You're slidey. It feels like you're on ice.
If you want something normal, I'd actually suggest Kane. He's exactly the same as Isaac. He just has a higher luck stat and starts with one less heart.
Okay. Yeah.
Kane's my favorite normal character.
Yeah, I guess. I haven't played this enough to, be comfortable, like, switching it up yet while I'm still getting used to the basic swing.
Alright, let's see what your first upgrade is. It is anti-gravity tears and tears up.
Okay, I look super weird. Oh yeah, this thing, I remember this. And then I let him go. Yeah, that's cool. Right.
That's a really weird one. That's a really weird one to start.
Oh, okay.
But if you were to just tap it, you can shoot relatively normally.
Yeah, I still get my normal shots.
Well, what you can actually probably do is just, like, run around and avoid everything.
Circle.
And just shoot everywhere, and then just let it go.
Yeah, I can see that being really useful. Cool. Yeah. Okay.
Alright. Oh, that's not so bad. Yeah, there you go. Any fake rocks?
No. Doesn't seem like it. And also red fire is what I want to look out for.
Yeah, because that actually shoots.
Yeah, okay.
I wouldn't bother with that door, because it's a
level
shop.
Level one shop.
But also you have no money.
Yeah.
No blue rocks. Oh, nice ball.
Alright. Normal so far.
Yeah, really, really, like,
conservative.
The larger a target is, the better that's gonna be.
Yeah, that's gonna be really hard for the first ones, for sure. The little spiders fucking... I'm not gonna get much out of that, for sure. I can see it. Alright.
Oh! Well, that's
free.
Nice. Free money.
Boss room. One more room to explore. Ah, shit.
Well, they're not so bad.
I don't like them. Damn it.
There you go. Oh, what do you got? Fishtail. It also stinks.
That do anything for me?
Probably. I see a fish head item.
So there's a full fish cosplay I can get into, probably?
Probably.
Alright, give me a normal Larry.
There are so many fucking items.
Nope, we got weird Larry. Okay.
Alright. Items and trinkets which give you blue flies will generate that generate blue flies and spiders.
Yeah.
Will have double the effect and will cause twice as many to spawn.
Okay.
So if you get any item that gives you...
Isn't that a Lord of the Flies thing? Was that what it was called, I believe?
Yeah, but that's you have to get all the fly items.
Right.
Wow, there's a lot of shit in this room. Oh, you got a dog biscuit!
Eh. Yeah.
Just raw HP up.
Ooh. Alright, this is more what I'm used to.
It's a shame you got the fucking weird anti-gravity one. Like, you had two weird runs back-to-back.
Yeah, you know. It happens, it's fine. I just don't wanna- okay, hold on.
The generator, Wooly! The generator!
I know!
Oh, well, he dealt with himself.
It's just that when those fucking dig dugs- not dig dugs, those diglets-
Oh, what do you got?
Are sticking their heads up. Sure.
Well, hello!
Yeah, these voices, I don't remember them at all last time.
They were there.
Okay, I guess I just wasn't listening to them.
You were too inured. Unfortunately, you also took damage, therefore your devil door is pretty much off the table.
Yeah, I got that. That's fine.
Oh, but you got a soul heart.
No point in the key on that door.
Definitely save it for the gold door.
Always out the fires and break the poops.
Break those poops, Wooly.
For this exact reason.
Mash the shit. Don't you want to smear the poo-poo?
Yeah. Down.
Whichever you choose. Well, nothing. Music in this game is so fucking...
Yeah, I think we were playing with the volume way lower last time.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, so I wasn't really hearing a lot of the music. Okay. You're at a weird angle.
I am so disappointed that this game has been delayed for the Switch by a week or two.
Oh, you wanted it immediately, huh?
The Switch version of this is going to be the be-all, end-all.
On the go, whenever you want it.
Absolutely.
Poops on the bus.
This is a perfect phone game, yeah. Honestly. But the phone isn't good enough for this kind of input.
Right. What are you?
I believe that makes all keys free on this floor.
Okay.
And we'll be able to test that in a half a second when you go through that door, and we'll see if it takes a key. Yeah, keys are free.
Cool.
Oh my god, you got a bunch of weird ones.
Only on this floor, though, eh? And that's one of those, like, change the room up things, but it didn't do it last time, so...
Yeah.
Whatever the fuck that means. How strong is this laser? Because this looks really cool. Is it strong? I hope it's strong.
It's definitely negating your other thing. Right? Laser seems like an item that you would love.
It's my favorite thing so far.
Every run will have your favorite thing so far.
This rules. Good laser.
Okay, it's not that strong.
No, but...
But it allows for just full hits,
yeah,
from full distance.
It's okay. I've played, like, Raiden and games with this before. I like this. I'm totally comfortable with that. Concentration.
You missing anything? Yeah, there's still a couple rooms.
There's a room over there, yeah.
Nearly every time I play, there's something that I go, that's my new big favorite. Well, that sucked.
That's all?
If you could fly, you would be able to get the others.
Oh, well. Okay. And then there was...
Oh, you can open that
for free.
Yeah, for free.
What is that?
I don't know.
This is worth it.
That's totally worth it.
15, eh?
You can buy it. Oh, okay. I believe I know what that'll do. That'll give you double recharge. When you have
I have a chargeable item.
A chargeable item, you'll get two pips per room instead of one.
Awesome. That's useful for if I get like a Bible.
That's a guess, though. So I
or maybe it just recharges it twice as fast.
What was it called?
I didn't even... Yeah.
The name, man. That's all
I remember.
I mean.
I don't remember. I thought you had to look at the picture.
Yeah, well, I can search for it via text, and that goes way faster.
Ooh, you're weird and new, and you're...
I've never seen this guy.
Not taking a ton of damage, but...
Well, as long as you have it on him, yeah, he's actually taking tons.
Oh, well. Okay. Alright.
I can search for it visually, but that's gonna be... a little bit... Holy crap, there's so many fucking items in this game.
It's out of control. Do I got you?
Oh!
Got him.
This does the opposite of what I thought.
What?
When you activate an item, it'll activate twice.
Oh. Whoa.
So you actually ended up getting a devil door with a 9%.
Nice.
HP tears up plus shot speed down.
Doesn't matter, it's a laser. Devil door is what you got for me.
Ooh.
Can be anything, huh?
Well, it's not gonna take your deal. It's just gonna open. Open
yeah,
it.
Yeah, okay.
You serious?
Trash. Trash.
Are you fucking serious?
Can I shoot the devil?
You can, if you desire.
Okay. Well, that was a complete waste. That
well, that's fine.
That happens, I guess. I got high luck to get the door, but I got low luck for what was in it.
Yeah, bunch of crap.
Fuck.
Oh, your dick fell off, Isaac.
Oh, it's my time.
Your tiny baby dick fell off.
That's a good omen.
Did you see fucking Triple H's fucking...
Don't
you said it's
song.
My time?
Yeah.
Did you see his fucking Triple H's
boat
in the comics?
I did see his boat.
It's called the Cerebral Assassin.
Yeah, it was amazing.
That's...
I respect it.
That's great.
Good writing.
Is it?
The best.
Is wrestling better now in comic book form?
I don't know. I haven't read a wrestling comic in a long time, and when I did read it, it was Lucha Underground, so I can't tell you about WWE's. But if they got that type of quality pun writing, I think it's worth investigating.
You still got one more.
You fuck.
I don't care for the laser. Damage seems crazy low.
Yeah, I was hoping it'd be a bit higher, but I'm still not... that again. I'm not down on it. Like, I'm fine with it.
You're good with your level of cowardice, sir?
Yeah, because I don't have to think that much. I can eliminate one part of...
Oh, well, that worked out well, actually. You killed guys off screen.
Yeah, I can kind of just simplify what I'm trying to do here.
Poor Isaac looks broken. He always does, but...
Well, it's not Isaac, isn't it?
No, it's Cain. It's Isaac. I don't know. Whoa! You gotta sustain it on them once they pop.
Yeah. Yeah, aw, shit. I wanted to create a line. Like this.
I think you're doing it. Nope.
I need to create a line. This is the line.
You did it. Hey, alright, you got a buff door.
What you got for me? What you got for me? That is a book?
Yeah, it's a book. Temporary buddy generator.
Great. That's my R. That should be
LT.
LT. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
And that's once every three rooms, and it will activate twice because you have the car battery.
Yep.
So you'll get two temporary buddies.
I guess I can't really. I have to blow that up to get it.
Sure do.
All right.
If you desire.
Sure. Let's find out what it is.
It's monsters.
Oh.
They don't proc until you get within a certain distance.
Oh.
I notice you keep aiming down below enemies.
I don't know.
Like, that's dead on, right?
Get my bomb back.
Oh, fine, I guess.
Pointless room.
Well, you didn't take any damage, so it's fine.
Yeah. Oh, we got the crown room up there.
You went in there.
I went in there. It's just not lit up, right? Okay. What do we have up here? Oh, you guys.
You fucking disgusting fucks.
I can't shoot through the rocks. Alright, I'll just have to do it this way.
Just do it the hard way. Oh man, that's real. Jesus fuck.
There we go.
That's awful.
There we go.
What an asshole.
Attaboy.
You got a coin.
And we got back into the same room and a new room. Ah, shit.
Well, that- they're really slow.
That's not too bad.
Hello, boy, are they slow.
Ooh, that's not bad.
Ooh! you got a shop over to your right, which is useless because you're broke. So yeah, they can't shoot up or down, so if you were flying, you'd be able to get right underneath them. Oh, you got a bunch of bombs, cool.
That'll do. North? Yeah, he said nothing to spend in the shop, so... Oh yeah, fuck.
Ew!
Only a problem
free door,
with
free keys.
Side. Alright. Yeah, alright. Keep going north.
Oh, jeez.
This shouldn't be too bad.
As long as I stay over there. Damage really low. Holy shit.
I'm okay with it.
I just hope you get damage ups.
Yeah, that would make this amazing. That would make this, like, a real, like, one of the best abilities.
Because, like, if you get range up, it's more or less an upgrade in the trash.
Yeah. But damage on this is going to be fantastic if possible. Boss door's over there. Fully explored?
You can hit start or select, and then it'll show you. No, not fully explored.
South to the hurt door, and then that
southeast.
One. Yeah, that L room. Got it. Okay.
Fucking love this game.
Nope.
Well, it's free, so you can go in there if you want.
Because
just see what they have.
What was the ability?
You got the dad key.
Okay. Three blood coins? What the?
I don't know, man. You do have three coins. You can buy it.
Or I could just get a normal heart. No, I don't
know. No, you can't.
That's a refill,
get a,
yeah.
Oh, I think it means you'll be... I don't know. I have no idea why that was red.
Oh, well. The sacrifice was made. There's, like, I don't know, is the fucking...
Oh, you're at 50% of angel doors.
Okay.
Whatever that means.
Yeah, I don't know is the fucking key phrase.
I don't fucking know. Bunch of crap. Literally. Oh, well, that was easy.
Done and done.
The fool. That'll just bring you back to the start.
All right, let's do it.
Well, you can do it. You can use your temporary your buddy generator. It'll be a nice chance to see what it does.
To get double buddies?
Yeah. What does it mean, temporary buddy generator?
I'll do it in the boss room.
Yeah. And then you can see how much you want to use it and in what times.
All right.
Whoa!
The future is
you're
forsaken.
New. Oh! Just generates like a random like of the NPC types.
Whoa!
That's actually really not that bad at all. Well, shit.
Awesome.
Oh my god, I think you got a good one again. Roid rage, speed, and rage.
So really, it's just my speed. Okay.
Man, that would normally be really good.
All right. So yeah, that's it then.
Down you go. Let's see if your buddy remains.
It'd be a bit strong if it did.
Wouldn't it?
Across floors? Get the fuck out
of
here.
Dude, this game is all sorts of busted.
Okay.
Aw, boo.
Alright. Yeah, you bone throwers.
I'll bone you up.
Got a bone to pick with you. Shit. Sometimes they throw two.
No, they just threw one.
Oh, it was... Ah! Yeah, the damage.
The video.
Damage.
Okay, the videos that were recorded today have inverted me and Wooly's moves.
Oh, the damage. You're super right. It's gonna become a problem.
Whereas earlier today, I was sounding like Wooly is now.
Ooh.
A little more bitterness and less exasperation.
A little less conversation. A little more action is what I need to do.
What now?
There we go. Give me that health. Let me go in this room.
Man, it's funny because, like, speed is, like, a universal upgrade, but you hate it. You hate your character's speed going up, and I can tell. Because it makes you... Because, like, you were complaining about the floatiness of the character. Like, the on-foot characters are also floaty.
Yeah, it's control. It's control. That's all. And with more play, I will get used to it. But right now, c'est difficile.
What?
Right now it's hard.
Oh. I didn't know what language you were talking. Ha, that's not true. Just said it. Whatever.
Like, I'm eating it now.
Because you're moving too fast. Well, actually, you're eating it because you can't kill them before they run at you.
There's that, too.
Yeah.
I'm seeing the weak.
You are having the opposite run as Azazel. You have now gone into the... You haven't been able to get the middle road at all. You haven't been shooting tiers all day. Right?
Weirdness. And you guys just jump super far, so I'll just snipe you.
Well, see, this the laser, like, shines in a room like this, right?
Yeah, big rooms, it's great.
Where you just kill people from the absolute edge of your fucking attack range? Like, what the fuck are they supposed to do to that?
Fuck you. That's what. But look how long that takes.
That takes a while, man.
That's crazy. That is crazy.
You think it's stronger up close?
It didn't seem to make a difference at all. And I got my buddy back. Can't get
Luckily, luckily, you can just heal those up.
With...
hearts.
Yeah, that I find, yes. Oh, fuck.
This is the worst possible room.
This is a terrible room. Oh, that works.
That does work.
No, but not for you.
But his shots will get no.
You're not gonna stand up?
He doesn't want to do it.
Shit.
They only attack when they can attack you.
Damn it. I thought I was clever.
This is rough.
Yeah. Dump hot shots that are unnecessary. I can kind of do that a little bit. I can cheese him a little bit.
Do it. Oh. I don't like the laser. I once got the laser combined with one that made my character not shoot straight and was, like, impossible. Because he was shooting it at a diagonal.
And see, like, here is one where, like, now I'm gonna move too fast, I'm gonna hit those spikes accidentally. Like a big chode. Because I'm fucking trying to just...
Well, you can't have a big chode.
Well, you know what I mean. I'm gonna be a big chode. Oh, God. Just do it, Wooly. Shut up. I can't beat this room. I can't beat this room. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Do my bidding. Oh, no, you're not gonna do my bidding. Okay. Well, that was a waste. This is hilarious. I don't want to bomb him, but maybe I just should. This is hilariously...
You alright? Oh, you did it all for a bomb that you can't reach.
Yeah, I'm having a hard ass time. You see the struggle.
Oh, I see it.
What am I doing? There's a pill in there? Is that what that is?
Yeah, but you can't get it.
Yeah. Okay.
Remember?
Yeah, I do. That's it. Okay. Alright, man.
Oh, that sucks the buddies don't follow you.
Straight north.
I wish you could just have a bunch of buddies.
It would be nice. It'd be nice. But unfortunately, it was not meant to be.
Perfect. Hey, you found the upgrade door. Maybe that'll help you out.
Holy shit.
Those explode, by the way.
My mic's falling on me.
Oh, is it?
It was okay. It was okay.
Mike, get out of Wooly's map.
Where'd you come from?
Sometimes they leave those behind.
They do.
You did it. Now you can power up your monster thing with that battery. You did it. What do you get as an upgrade? Ooh, that's a good one.
Flaming tears.
Doesn't work because of the laser.
I don't have tears.
So the laser seems like shit. All your upgrades are for nothing. Oh no, it counts!
Oh, they're burning? Yeah, they're
burning. They are burning. You've achieved the damage up that you so rightly deserved. You're now doing a dot to anyone that you hit. That seems to do more than your actual attack. Holy God, what the fuck?
Wow, at that.
That's three in a row?
I guess that's it.
Yeah. Except for this shit.
Nope.
Oh, health! Health from the poop!
What are you?
Faith up.
Yeah, talk to me, talk to me.
Well, that's definitely better than the fishtail. It was a Bible track.
Oh no. Oh, this room is fucking done. Yeah, this done. It's done.
Well, let's find out what the Bible track does. Gives you a higher chance of eternal hearts. Contrary to popular belief, the Bible track doesn't allow angel rooms after to pay for a devil deal. So all it does is it increases the chance of better hearts.
I see.
You can hold the button, by the way.
Yeah, I know. I got used to it from the Azazel run there. I was like tapping for my shots instead of holding.
You mean Kane?
Is that it? Yeah, right. Okay.
Kane's a kid with the eye patch. You got
the flyer.
No, Azazel, you were using the analog stick.
But I had to hold it down.
Yeah.
Versus tapping. Anyway, you know what I mean.
You just said the opposite.
Okay. Well, I got used to tapping. For when I needed the tap versus the hold,
yeah,
because of the bubbles that would float.
Yeah, Kane.
Okay, right. Okay, yes, I mixed up.
You were actually saying the opposite of everything.
I mixed up the names. Yes.
Holy shit! Enjoy that.
I'll enjoy it. Watch me. I'm enjoying.
Holy fuck! This is a bad seat.
I'm enjoying this room. You see me enjoying it?
I do. Hopefully. They're not spawning new ones. Cause that would be, but no, okay, they're not. Fucking Jesus, that's a lot of flies.
No bombs, huh?
Nope. You unfortunately do not start with any. Here's the trade-off for better luck.
How much better luck? Quantifiable, right?
Yep. One better luck.
One better luck.
I'm not sure how much that affects in the grand scheme. You gotta kill that corn poop. It's the only way to destroy that. Yeah, see, there you go.
Make him mad. Killed his home.
He needs the corn.
Okay. And yeah.
You got...
Ooh. A key, a money,
and an item.
D6 plus D20.
What
All right.
The fuck?
Roll it. See what happens, I guess. Yeah, it did. It put my score up, maybe? I just saw my score grow up and nothing else seemed to happen.
I am checking.
It's like, it takes forever. And, like, by the time you find it, it's like I'm on to the next, but. Sure.
Well, this is built for you to stop,
find out,
and then continue.
Well, you know the problem with that.
Where the fuck? There we go. Oh, great! What a useful description!
Uh-huh.
Gives the effects of the D6 and D20 dice rolls at the same time.
Awesomely job done. Word speaking. Oh, boy.
Now I have to look that shit up.
The combined effects of the D20 and the D6?
I can't believe it.
That's the best item ever.
I found cracked dice.
Well, I mean, using it didn't actually make anything happen. Whoa, good dodge.
All right, I found the D20. Upon use, rerolls all pickup consumables in the current room into another kind of pickup. This includes hearts, bombs, keys, coins, pills, tarot cards, chests, and trinkets.
I'm Bomber Boy now.
Bomber Boy?
Yep, I turned into Bomber Boy.
What did it? It was called Bomber Boy?
Bomber Boy. Do I get free bombs?
I don't know.
Is there ever shit inside of TNT?
Blow it up, but not next to it. Why? Just shoot it.
I thought you had to bomb TNT.
No.
I thought you had to bomb it like a bomb. I didn't realize. In fact, I did in the last time we did this run, but I forgot about it. Is that a fake brick? That's a fake brick, isn't it?
It sure is. You can get it from the bottom.
I'm Bomber Boy. It makes my bomb huge.
That is really nuts, actually.
That explosion was massive. Also, there's a...
So you get plus 5 bombs right off the bat.
Okay.
Oh my god. So it will explode all bombs in a cross shape that is roughly 5 bombs wide in all directions.
Sounds great.
This also applies to troll bombs.
Oh man, that's gonna get really hard and problematic. Let's get you and see what you do for me.
Explosive.
Yup! Yup! Yeah. The perfect item!
Oh, man!
The perfect item!
Oh my god!
I don't know how that didn't kill me.
I'm similarly shocked.
That's fantastic, isn't it?
Oh, you can buy
whatever,
the map.
The map?
Yeah, well.
Do I need that for this floor?
No, but why not?
Why? Spend 15 on nothing.
Because I don't know what it is, man.
Oh, I thought it's a map for this floor.
Well, I don't know what it is. It's a blue map for secrets. It shows you secrets.
Okay, well.
In all maps.
Okay, I thought it would have been.
So now you can go get that secret door.
I would have assumed. And I'm Bomberman, so I can't get it.
You did it. You missed horribly, but you got it.
Troll bombs. I guess I gotta kill these guys, huh?
You blow up the fire first, and then...
It's a fucking attack fire.
Of course it is. It's dark orange.
Yeah, okay.
What? Why? Well, hey, whatever. That actually worked. You got a lucky toe in the basement. Hopefully you find it.
I hope it's good. Lucky toe.
Super Bomberman R actually looks, like, pretty good.
It can be useful.
Super Bomberman R.
Oh.
The game.
Oh, yes, Bomberman R, yeah.
Looks pretty good.
Where was the boss door again? It was down south?
I'm going to assume so.
Oh, yeah, there's a secret over there.
Okay, that map thing is actually really good.
You see it?
Well, you're in the wrong room.
No,
just jump on that wall.
I was gonna blow this up. They never have anything, I guess.
Hmm.
I don't know. It'd be up here, right?
Right there.
Yeah.
All right. You got some cards you can use. Don't use that emergency contact.
What does it do?
It brings mom in and she fucks everything up. It's super strong.
It makes it worse?
No. It brings mom in and she fucks everything up.
For good.
She helps you.
Okay.
So don't use the emergency contact. Use the cards.
Okay.
But don't use the contact.
The world. Didn't we use that already?
I don't remember.
Ah, fuck.
That will kill everything in a room.
Including a boss?
Use that!
Alright. Free. Except for that.
And Hierophant's pretty good. I think you use that one, actually.
What did that do again?
I don't remember.
The Hierophant.
There you go.
Awesome. So I'll keep this one on me, then.
And don't use it. Use it only in an emergency where you're getting fucking wrecked and you need to kill what you're fighting hard.
Like a boss?
Yeah. Like, you can use it against Mom.
You can call it Mom on Mom?
Yeah, it's stupid. Okay. It's, you know when you attack Mom, when you fight Mom, she has
I don't know anything about Mom.
You fought Mom once.
No, I didn't.
Oh,
you told me I was going to, and then you fucking...
Well, you lied
to me.
You'll do fine one day.
You lied to me really hard.
I'm trying.
Bomberman without bombs.
Well, you used them all.
Yeah.
And you do have a bomb, Willy.
Yeah, I know. Oh, no, I see what you're trying to do to me.
Me?
No, him.
Okay, that goo is fine.
Yeah, it's safe.
It's visual goo only.
Oh shit. He was laying eggs. Jump. You're gonna jump?
Yeah, you are.
You got this. Maybe.
I do.
But you gotta get all the spiders too.
You have to, right?
Oh yeah. This is only the first floor.
I mean that they would make you kill the eggs.
What do you got? Little pajamas? You feel cozy.
Holy shit! Awesome! That's good! Nice! Devil door?
No.
No, boss door, never mind. Sorry.
That's really good. You're gonna get the devil door for sure. Because it has to be red health damage that fucks up your devil door.
Yeah, that, right. Okay, I remember that.
How
do you get that eye patch? I wonder.
You just found it.
Chain door, that's two locks, right?
And it's just a shop.
Yeah, okay.
And there's a fucking,
secret.
Yeah.
Hope it's good.
It's terrible.
It was my last bomb.
Pills. Okay.
These are gonna get rid of my emergency contact, aren't they?
Yeah, but you can just pick it back up.
Depending on what they do. Damn.
Right. Nice.
Options. Nice.
Overall win.
Yep. Pills are just like a always take them kind of thing, aren't
well,
they?
Well, if you always take them or never take them.
Oh, okay.
Whichever you personally desire. Oh, the red poops grow back.
Oh, I see. But they're not that strong.
You did it.
Let's go in here.
Yeah, get it.
Ooh.
Time?
Turn back time?
Is that a redo the room?
I don't know.
Is that as strong as it sounds? That'd be cool.
Can't be.
That'd be amazing.
Alright, I will look up the hourglass for you.
Please do.
Found it.
What you got?
Okay, when this item is used, it will rewind time and return you to the previous room in the same state you were in at that moment. This means that any damage taken or consumable used in the current room will reset back to its previous state.
Including emergency contact?
Turns into the regular hourglass item after being used 5 times.
Huh. Nice dodge, I said to myself.
I'm gonna find the regular hourglass item now.
Okay.
So after you only get 5 uses of the full rewind.
Yep.
And it's a reset so that in case you fuck it up.
And then it becomes another item.
And then the other item is the regular hourglass, which just slows down enemies in the room.
But obviously don't die and reset. I mean, don't die before you reset.
Then you can't reset.
Yeah, exactly. So sit and remember that when I'm about to die.
How does Kim Crimson work?
It just does.
It just works.
Thank you for solving that.
I know, right? Occasionally they'll help you out. Those guys really freak me out. I don't like them.
Yeah, it's the shape.
Because they're bursting with flies. It's like some Eraserhead shit. And the fact that they're scared of you.
And they're running, look at that. Yeah, exactly.
I don't like enemies like that are afraid of the player character.
Did you hear about that?
Holy shit!
That's so much lucky.
That freed up a bomb for you.
It did. Did you hear about the woman who had a cockroach crawl behind her eyes?
I'm done.
They had surgery.
I'm so done.
And, what? Crystal ball for money?
Nah, it's straight up dice roll.
Oh.
Put money in, get shenanigans
something
out.
All right, what about down here?
That's a shop.
That's my last key.
Yeah. I'd go to the boss.
Yeah.
It's regular old Monstro.
Yeah.
Monster's a bitch. Fuck you, Monstro. Yeah, I mean, he's nothing.
Yeah.
That's all he's got. He's got the jump with the pop, and then he's got the barf.
I mean, it's an introductory boss, really, you know. But
yeah, but I mean, compared to the fight like Littlehorn, right? And Bighorn and all that shit.
Oh, don't get cornered.
Don't get cocky, kid. It's just Monstro. I'm excited to see what the double door is. Because you are getting one. And you got it.
Ooh.
Sick dog. Is that Flatworm? Caffeine pill. Speed up, size down. That's really good.
But
don't use the speed down.
No. I want to do this.
Yeah, there you go.
Okay, so I have to use it to get that to happen. I see. I'm jittery. Devil Dora, talk to me.
Devil Dora.
Cat body.
Okay, those are both really good.
Okay. You know what they are. These fires are
I don't remember what they do, but I do remember them being quite good.
These fires will attack me.
They will.
I don't want to go up to them.
All the cat items are good.
Okay.
And that one, I believe that's the Horror of Babylon item. Which, when you drop below a certain amount of health, like, powers you to fuck up.
Okay. Give me some info if you can.
Okay. Well, I think that's called Guppy, but... Like, there are literally 500 items, so for me to scroll through this visually is gonna be really fucking tough. Oh, found it! Dead cat, it's the 9 lives item. Your health will reset to 1.
But you can use it
But you will
times.
Gain 9 lives.
Okay.
Each time you die, you'll respawn with 1 life. Each has a chance to drop, it has a chance to drop super pride. The floating dead cat head that follows you will disappear when you're on your last life. This is one of the items that will allow you to transform into Guppy. And, the other item, I believe that's Horror of Babylon.
Can I get more hearts when I have the 1?
If you get health ups.
Okay. Because I have less than 9 right now, so that seems worth it.
Less than 9?
Hits.
What are you talking about?
Like, I basically get 9 effective hearts
yes,
out of
but
that.
If you die, you have to restart the room.
The room. Okay, I see. Got it. Or?
Still looking.
Or the whore.
Still looking.
Looks like a little Chinese flag, but...
I know, but there's a lot of... I mean, I'm scrolling, man. It's a lot. Found it.
It is the Whore of Babylon. When you only have half a heart remaining or less, and it has to be red hearts, you get in cursed state, which adds more damage and speed. That one sucks.
Okay.
So 9 lives, maybe, if you want.
Yeah. No, I don't like restarting the room. Fuck it.
All right. Oh, sorry, devil.
Yeah. Oh my god, you idiot, Willy. You just lost the best...
Yeah. If you get the other 2 cat items, then that'll be really bad. Actually.
That'll be really bad, yeah. You get to turn into Guppy, you said?
Yeah, which is, like, the Lord of the Flies and Guppy states are, like, ridiculous.
Superpower.
Yeah.
Well, we'll find out, won't we? Oh, Jesus. Swirlies, huh?
Oh, you've never fought them before, huh? Jeez.
You're
yeah, they're not as bad as the others, actually.
Because
they have a max range.
Yeah. But, okay. I gotta deal with the types. So I don't have to think about the bullet anymore.
There you go. Now you're fine.
Whew,
that almost got you. Oh, come on!
I didn't see that little hole, and I was like, why can't I move up? I panicked.
I was similarly confused.
I was panicked.
It's okay. Like, why is he just not... I hate Kane's vibrating eyes.
Yeah, it's creeping me out. Shit, I thought you were going one way, but you went the other way.
Yes, it is poo.
Got one dog going one way, the other dog going the other way. This guy's in the middle, like, what do you want from me?
Oh, I thought you were going to be doing a fucking Charlie Murphy True Hollywood Stories. This bodyguard man come in, his eyes looking the other way, looking at one eye's looking at me, the other eye's looking at Rick.
It was just a Goodfellas. You're hanging.
Yeah.
What's that about?
You may be in purgatory.
Maybe.
Fuck that. Fuck
you
that.
You piece of shit room. You piece of shit room.
Fuck all that.
I got 3 keys.
That's stupid.
What are you about? What do you do? Oh, you go up, up and down? I see what you do.
Whoa!
I see what you do.
Well, man, you've gotten, like, shit all for damage ups.
Yeah, I wish I could use a little bit of hits. I've got defense on my side, though. I've got some hearts, but...
Ah. That will eventually fade.
I could absolutely use some hits.
Yeah.
Some problem solving.
Okay, what do you got? Yeah, some bams.
Damn it! Secret room up here, I guess.
Yeah.
How many? 4? Yeah, alright.
Oh, a black heart.
Fine.
Well, that's nice.
Over here? No, I have 13 coins.
Yeah, if you want to spend them.
What? I forgot what that is. Oh, well. I'll take another heart, though.
Yeah, go for it.
Pill? Maybe not.
That's weird. Look, you have 3 soul hearts, 1 black heart, and then a soul heart.
Mm-hmm.
I thought they would have all grouped
stacked together.
Together,
yeah. Oh, wait, I can pick this. Sure, let's go.
Pretty fly. How are you gonna fly?
Hope you help me. It's part of the Lord of the Flies?
No. Those are... like items that you have to wear or deals you have to make. Black shit means something's bad.
Yeah, it does.
Do you see, if you take a poop that looks like that poop, go to the doctor immediately.
Oh, please.
Immediately.
Yeah, do not let that rock.
That's blood in your poo.
I mean,
those look like gish.
Yeah. What's that from?
Gish.
Wait, no, 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 no.
The indie game Gish.
No, I was thinking of something else. Never mind. I was thinking of... wait, hold on. Fuck.
Quick, shoot the lemon shooting butthole spider butts. You did it.
Because that's... Oh, that's so nasty, man.
It's a butthole.
Just popping out of the ground.
Yeah, dude. Remember that time you were walking down the street and you saw a butthole just come right out of the
floor? No one asked you. No one asked you to show up. But unwelcomed...
There are people.
Uninvited to the...
There are people who asked that to show up. There are some people out there that was like, man, if a butthole just came out of the ground, that'd be the best day ever.
It would make my day. It'd make my year. But I'd say most people would...
I don't want to hang out with those people.
Most people would be unhappy.
I'd be very unhappy.
At that occurrence.
Oh, you never found the buff room on this floor. Jesus. You did the whole thing without the buff.
Yeah. Okay, I'm getting used to this speed a little bit now.
Well, I guess it's time for you to get a buff that changes it.
You gonna blow up? Are you gonna blow up? Are you
yes,
gonna blow up?
Yes, yes, assuredly.
Why are you taking so long?
Because you're fucking weak! He blew up into little baby spiders.
Talk to me.
Ooh. Oh!
Trail of damage?
Yeah!
Alright! Finally I can do that shit that the bosses always do. Yeah, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Huh. And you're going where exactly?
Oh no, wait, I don't need to heal that. Never mind. I thought I was gonna grab that heart for a second. Yes! I wonder if I can circle things use this.
Because there's a bunch of different items that give, like... Oh, Gertie.
What?
You're not gonna be able to use that very much.
He's not gonna move.
Yeah. I would highly suggest blowing those up in the...
Okay.
First.
Oh yeah, that becomes bad. Very quickly. Very quickly, very bad.
You can do it.
Oh no.
Oh, the damage you're putting out is... Oh, well, hey.
Okay.
Well, that actually worked out really well.
Thank you, Blackheart.
Did you just cancel out his shot?
No, I just moved.
Oh, okay. Whoa!
Where's that now? Is that behind him?
Yeah.
Shit. Okay, I'm gonna have to try a daring maneuver.
Yeah, you killed him.
Oh, is there a spawning hidden?
No, he just spawned two flies.
Oh, okay.
See?
Okay, okay, I thought for a second, yeah, alright. Shit.
That. So the faster you kill those, the less damage they take.
I see. Shit, he's hurting me a lot. He's faking me out.
You know, you can just go around to his sides when he does that, right?
Well, I mean, not completely, but... Oh, you're taking so much damage.
There you go. And what do you got? Speed plus shot speed up.
I don't like the sacrifices I took too much.
You lost like 8 health.
Can I redo this room?
If you want.
Get my health back.
You can if you want, yeah.
Make it do it smarter.
Yeah.
Alright, so that'd be this.
There you go.
Okay. Let's do it smarter. Yeah. If I do worse, this is gonna be dumb.
Oh yeah. If. Oh wow, you got really unlucky right away. Have to stay until it's dead.
Yeah, you do.
Every time you move away, you cause the
I'm avoiding a hurt. I'm avoiding a hit.
So when he escapes into his body, that's when he does it. And that's your chance to move far out of the way. You follow me?
When he goes in? Yeah, I see it. I'm looking at him.
See, and you can always move very far away.
Yeah, I see it. I'm fast enough.
Oh, what's gonna happen? And he'll always point towards wherever the fuck you happen to be at the time.
Yes. Got it.
Yeah, this is probably gonna go a lot better. Just because of that one little thing. This one weird trick. Gertie hates it!
He really isn't a fan of it.
I wonder if you'll get a different item. Right?
Maybe. It's random, isn't it? Every time.
So. Yeah, but like then is it random in that it was predetermined by the seed, or is it random when he gets killed?
Good question.
Right? Yeah. And we'll find out in a second. Nope, it's determined by the seed.
And there's
you got
my
an angel
door
this
time. So that changes.
Yeah. Okay. That doesn't. Okay.
All right, angel door. This is my first angel door.
Is it?
Yeah.
Wow.
So those are just free.
Yep. Angel doors are the opposite of devil doors. Devil doors, you get to get some awesome benefit, but you have to trade for it.
Look how happy I look.
Whereas angel doors give you a pretty good benefit for nothing.
What if I kill this angel?
Well, you...
Have you ever done it?
I have not done it.
No. Well...
You tried. No, and a noble try it was.
I mean, it could have been interesting. All right, caves.
Fuck off!
bullshit room.
But you found the
level up door.
You found the level up door immediately.
Yeah.
That's bullshit.
Oh, you're a walking version of that item enemy. I understand.
Yeah, and it won't do it if you're shooting.
Okay.
You almost hit that.
I did.
Remote control.
Hmm.
Clicker.
Whoa!
Change.
This could be amazing or terrible.
Where'd my phone go?
Uh-oh. Is the phone up your ass, man?
I think the phone's up my ass.
Please dig it out. Without taking your pants off. Oh boy. There he goes, folks. He's reaching in there. That's amazing! I had no idea you were that flexible. Wow! I can't unsee that.
Can't be unseen.
Alright, there it is.
Alright, I found the clicker. Hold on, let me load that back up.
Change the channel.
So when I pulled it out of my ass, all my bookmarks died.
Oh, god damn it. There you go.
I found it.
Because time is really good, and I want to keep it. Time is also wasted.
Yeah. Hey, come on. You fucking do this. See how fast you fucking go.
Yeah.
I had to pull this out of my ass.
It got way up deep.
That takes a second.
Small intestine deep.
Small intestine?
Yeah. It's way past the large intestine.
Oh, yeah. It's called clicker, huh?
Clicker. It's like cow clicker.
Then why the fuck isn't it on this list? Am I having a stroke?
I mean, I don't think you are smelling burnt toast.
Is that guaranteed?
It's a usual suspect.
Holy shit.
Nothing? How about a Google search?
Oh no, I got it. The holy shit was over what it does. Look how long this is.
That is a big description. Tell me.
Alright. When used, this item will randomly change you into another character and remove one of your current passive buffs. All stat changes of the new character are applied. This item can only reduce your heart containers and will not increase them if you change back into a character with more health. This means if you re-roll into the Lost, changing back to another character will leave you with only half of a soul heart. Cannot turn into a character that you haven't unlocked yet. Also includes Lazarus 2, his revive form, and Black Judas, the effect of Judas's shadow. It's also possible that this item will pick the same character, making it seem like nothing happened. That thing sucks!
On we go. My fly hasn't done anything yet.
That's your oh no! You know what it's doing? It's blocking shots.
Is it?
That's what was happening when you were fighting Gertie. Sometimes you'd block the shots, and I couldn't figure out why. It's because any shot that hits the fly gets blocked.
But look. Oh, the fly. Yeah. Okay. I need to walk backwards to create a defensive
poke. No, because it always is. It always options around you.
Interesting.
You can't choose where it is.
I see. That's cool. Oh, boy.
Whoa! This is a tiny room for babies. That was a smart decision.
Well, not that one, though.
No, not that one, though.
That's gonna hurt me for opening it.
It will, and it's a shitty one as well, so don't even bother. Eh.
Right?
Yeah, that's better. And once again, do not open that. It will hurt you. Oh, fuck off.
You're gonna kill yourself with explosions, though.
Sure will.
Eventually. One day.
They're not gonna. You have to hit them.
I thought they just blew themselves up.
No, that's a different kind.
Block the shot.
There you go.
Nicely done. Boss door.
Boss door. Definitely don't go on that.
Big room and question marks. Alright. I feel good about this run.
Yeah, it's doing a lot better than the others.
Oh.
I hate this one. I've seen this room before. I think so did you the last time you played.
Yeah, this sucks.
I hate this one.
This sucks. It is just nightmarish.
Like, fuck.
Because they're all random.
All the time. Did you fuck off? For real, though?
Just maybe a little bit of fuck off. Not all the way, but just a little bit.
Just take the head of the dick out. Just the head. Leave the rest in. Think about it. No? Alright.
Maybe I should just quit this room.
How?
With my timeout.
If you wanted to. There's no other exits into this room. The only thing you would miss out on is whatever item that it drops.
Door. Yeah.
So beat the room. If it didn't drop anything of value, rewind. That's actually a really good power.
It's amazing, actually. I've been abusing it. I'm really happy with it. It's great. Fuck this room.
Reroll. Yeah, alright. So ignore that one.
That room is nothing. On we go.
What a bunch of shit. Holy fuck.
I like the ability to do that, though.
I wish you had the ladder. Ugh.
What is the ladder?
It lets you cross that shit. And you're getting good with those bombs.
Thank you.
And you also got lucky there with the...
I know. I backed up into it. Oh, I didn't get it twice.
Oh, well. Okay. There was a secret, by the way.
I saw it.
Well, abuse your tears.
They take damage on it.
That one definitely explodes.
Yeah, I remember.
But it also doesn't chase you. It's just like an arcanoid ball.
Oh, it's a huge explosion, right?
And it also, when the, when the mushrooms explode, they cause the poison.
Oh boy.
Oh boy indeed. So those don't quite explode, but they do pop into the reds. This game is super gross.
This is a pretty challenging seed.
Oh yeah.
Nothing I can't handle. I don't think.
Well, you're not objectively crippled like you were in the other two. So because they fly, your tears don't do shit.
Oh. Oh, okay. You.
Yeah. Oh, lucky.
Against the wall is great.
Is this really what purgatory is going to be like for
me? I mean, it's, you know, look, it's very possible.
I don't want that.
Plan for it. That's all I'm saying.
Plan for it.
Get start crying hard. Practice.
No. I mean, I can cry pretty hard if I want to, like if it's my birthday or something, but, like, And everyone's like, don't cry, and I'm like, you would cry too if it happened to you.
Your birthday? That's all that had to happen for you to cry?
It's an old song.
I know the song, I know the song.
Hey, fuck you!
I've seen problems.
Also, hey man, birthdays are the worst thing to ever happen.
The passing of time? I know how terrible.
It's awful. It's the worst. Not quite as bad as your performance in this room.
No, I'll tell you what.
Seem to have a real problem with anything that generates enemies.
No, they're just really strong, and I hope for more shots when I don't have them. Okay.
Oh boy. This is actually not nearly as bad as it originally looked. Not nearly.
Can get ugly in a minute, though.
Jesus Christ, guys.
Oh, there it is.
Alright, you did it.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
And there's a secret down there.
You're gonna turn into an enemy, yeah, I know.
But not until you hurt his poop.
Oh, no.
Alright, what do we got?
Oh.
Well, thank you.
$3.99. Boss! I'm feeling good about this boss. Feeling good, feeling great.
Another secret?
Would it be in from this room, maybe?
Yeah.
Okay.
You can bomb into those from any room.
Oh, yeah? Okay. Interesting.
Fucking. Okay, well. Oh, fuck off.
What's with that bullshit, I tell you?
Alright, one last room.
It's the one I quit on.
Oh, that's the one you quit on? Okay.
Yeah.
Then two more.
Actually, no.
Because you never did up and down here?
Oh, yeah. I'm really eager to just get to that boss, I'm not gonna lie.
Then get to the boss. Jesus Christ.
You see what I'm talking about here? See what I'm talking about? See what I mean? Like, I'm just standing, tanking shots into this thing.
Oh!
He gave me flies, though.
Helpful flies, even.
Thank you. For that. Fuck that.
You didn't even wait to see what drop.
It was gonna waste my black heart.
But you didn't even wait to see what dropped. It could have been two black hearts.
Oh. Okay. Well, anyway. Let's go.
You abused your time powers too much, by the way. You can no longer use them in the way that you've been using them.
I understand that, and I'm okay with that.
You can now only use what seems to be the better version, which is slow down time.
Pat, if I can get real with a minute for you for a minute. It's an hour 17. It's getting late.
Are you serious?
I gotta get out of here.
Oh, wow.
So I'm kind of just trying to run this. I'm trying to run the jewels right now. Please allow me to run the jewels.
Well, then you're fucked, because you're doing quite well. Like, this is your first good, like, really, really good run.
I don't want to sabotage it.
Don't! Don't you dare! They'll know.
They will know. They know everything.
And even if you just kind of fuck up, they'll know that you sabotaged it deep in your heart.
Oh, I didn't- he's countering me!
Actually, you can just run away from him. Your tears are hurting him more than your tears.
My tears more than my tears. I see what you mean.
Kablams! Get some kind of chicken asshole.
Chicken dinner.
Oh, rotten meat.
Okay.
HP up. That'd be great for a devil door.
Devil door.
Ugh.
I can't, like, I'm not getting sold on these fucking devil doors, I tell you what.
Oh, that's a big one.
This is fucking shitty.
Oh, come on. Come on, Satan!
Satan's fucking me over, man.
Satan, why you be like this?
Why can't you be a cooler guy, Satan?
Satan's pretty cool.
I don't know.
That's ridiculous.
It's pretty absurd. Because those guys powered themselves
I would kill myself if that happened to me.
That's just the end, isn't it?
That's the end. There's no greater indignity.
Like, well, that's the end of my story.
Two people's, like, fucking... Oh, fuck that.
That's the end of
that. That requires keys to get into, and then you need to bomb it, and for what, some coins?
Yeah, that sends your mental state into the wreck.
Free fall!
Wrecked.
And they're smiling, and they're like, hee hee hee, Fuck off.
And they've prepared themselves to just projectile shit at you, like...
And they're only shooting little pieces, so they have a lot saved up.
Nugget by nugget. Yeah, you're not getting full-on turd to turd. It's like reel to reel. But it's turd to turd. Yeah, level up door.
I'm upset.
It would upset.
I'm upset by this conversation.
It would upset.
If you want to use your time slowdown, feel free.
That's what it does, right?
Yeah. Wow, they really slow
down. Oh my god, it turns me into goddamn fucking... Oh, my life is super nothing.
Oh, you decided to sabotage it, huh?
I called in mom.
You decided to sabotage it.
I called in mom and she didn't do anything.
She jumped
in for a second, yeah?
Yeah, well, you died like a millisecond after you hit that button. So her hands drop down and she smashes every button.
Oh, it's not like a screen clear right away.
No. But the thing is that because it's not screen clear, it does tons of damage.
Ah, interesting.
So you gonna put time into this on your own, man?
Eventually, I think so. Eventually.
Play it on your Switch.
Yeah.
Because this is a great fucking airport game.
Yeah, yeah. And I like how that last ability was just turning me into heavy weather. That's pretty dope.